Hello, good morning, children. Children, you have learned that British has defeated the French and established their colonies in India. Now, India becomes a British colony. British buy the raw materials and take them to the countries and bring them and sell the British goods in India to earn more profit. So this is how the India become the British colony. British has to buy the raw materials from India and sell their goods in India and earn more profit. Now, how did the British establish their rule over India? The British defeated all the small kingdom rulers of all small kingdom and also with the many battles and established their rule in India. Children, these were the battles fought between the British and the Indian rulers. Now, the first battle is the Battle of Plassey in the year 1757, fought between the British and the Nawab of Bengal, Siraj ud-Daula. And the second one is the Battle of Buxar, fought in the year 1764 between the British and the Nawab of Bengal, Mir Qasim, and Nawab of Awadh, Suhaj ud-Daula, and the Mughal Emperor Shah Alam II. And the third Anglo-Mysore War, four wars fought between 1769 to 1799 between the British and Hyder Ali and his son Tipu Sultan of Mysore. Fourth one, Anglo-Maratha Wars, three wars from 1775 to 1818 between the British and the rulers of Maratha Empire. These were the battles fought between the British and the Indian rulers. Thank you, children.